With an amazing survival story has a new leash on life this evening.
Folks responding to a Facebook page have stepped up to get a dog named River the help she needs. WESH 2's Dan Villa reports River was released from the vet's office just a few minutes ago.
Out of the vet's office this afternoon, here comes the hound dog mix, River Craig, and her new owner, Abby Craig. River has an amazing story, and she's on the road to recovery. Somehow, River got lost from her home in Port St. Lucie. She was found by a trucker who took her up this way, and for whatever reason, she got away and jumped in the Banana River Lagoon and was swimming for her life. And that's when somebody became a good Samaritan and saved her.
And it took them a while to catch her. She was, you know, tired, she was scared, she didn't want to come near them, but finally they got a hold of her, they pulled her into the boat, and she went completely limp. Like, they really did think that maybe they were going to lose her. I love her. It's so weird. I've only had her for like 2 days, 2.5 days, and she's my whole world now.
It turns out River needed heartworm treatments from the veterinarian, about $3,000 worth. Abby couldn't afford it, but folks on Facebook have paid up, and it's all taken care of. Abby just told me, you never hear the good about people. This is one story where people have stepped up and done something really good. In Melbourne, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.